Welcome! Today we're going to walk through the wireless setup of your Brother MFCL5800DW monochrome laser printer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. You will also need administrator rights. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. From the home screen, press the settings icon on the touchscreen. Press Network. Press WLAN on the touchscreen. Press Setup Wizard. When WLAN Enable appears on the LCD window, press Yes. Select your SSID or network name from the list. Please note that if your network is set to hide the network name, you will have to manually add that network name. Press OK. Enter your network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. Insert the installation disk or download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. Double-click on the Brother icon on the desktop. Double-click on the driver download or start here icon. Select wireless network connection and then next. Select your Brother machine from the list and click Next. When the driver installer window opens, click Continue. Familiarize yourself with the environmental impacts of your Brother machine and click Continue. Click Continue. Click Agree to accept the license agreement. Click Install. If prompted, enter your password and click Install Software. Click Open. Click on Close. Enter a scan-to name for your Mac. This will display on the machine's LCD when scanning a document. Click Next. Click Add Printer. Choose your machine from the list. From the Use dropdown, choose the Brother Cups driver for full printing capabilities. Click Add. Click Next. When prompted, click on Presto Page Manager and follow the on-screen instructions to install. Once installation ends, your wireless connection will be complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com.